if your external drive turns off after some time in Windows 11, then we know how to fix it. Watch this video till the end and learn how to fix the problem. Hey, you're watching Silicophilic, the home for all tech users. If your external drive turns off automatically after some time in Windows 11, then perform as shown here to prevent it from doing so. Before we get into the solution, subscribe to our channel for future tech support. Also, like this video if it helps you fix the issue. Don't forget to comment your feedback on the solutions or if you're facing any issues while performing them. We also have a Facebook group of troubleshooting experts where you can share your tech issues and get direct help. The link to the group is in the pinned comment. Now, let's begin. Method 1. First, you need to make sure that your PC is not turning off the power of your external device. Here is how. Type Edit Power Plan and select the top option. Select Change Advanced Power Settings. Expand Hard Disk if it's not expanded already. Expand the Turn Off Hard Disk After option. Set it to 0 or a high number like 9999 minutes. Click on Apply and OK to save the settings. Method 2. You can also prevent the hard disk from slipping using the command prompt. To do so, type cmd in the Windows search box and run command prompt as an administrator. Type the command shown and press enter. The command is given in the description of this video. You can replace 0 with the number of minutes you want the hard disk to be disabled after idle time. So that's it. If this video has helped you in figuring this issue, give us a like and subscribe to our channel. If the issue isn't resolved from the solutions we have shown here, comment below to let us know and our team will try their best to help you out. Also, join our Facebook group for direct tech support. The link to the group is in the pinned comment. Thanks for watching Silicophilic.